30th in 1966, storytelling songwriter Paul Simon, along with Art Garfunkel, took to a bare stage, guitars in hand. They serenaded viewers with a song whose haunting lyrics informed everyone watching that the words of the prophets were written on the subway walls. Drum major Stephanie Ashcroft takes to the podium to lead the marching bucks in our rendition of The Sound of Silence.